Away from the urban bustle, right at the heart of Chengannur, lies a renowned institution, College of Engineering Chengannur.
The vision statement of College of Engineering Chengannur is to emerge as an institution of excellence that generates knowledge through teaching, learning, research for the inclusive development of the society.
It houses a number of technical and non-technical forums that mouth students into engineers who will be well sought after in the future.
We offer undergraduate programs in electronics and communication engineering, computer science engineering, electrical and electronics engineering, and electronic instrumentation. We also offer two post-graduate programs, one in VLSI and embedded system, and other one in image processing.
Some of the salient features of CEC include a Government of Kerala Control Engineering College with 150 plus placements in the year 2020-21, a worldwide alumni network, globally acclaimed IEEE student branches, a mini fab lab and skill development delivery platform lab, Kerala Technological University Research Center PhD level courses, NCC Naval Unit for the campus, selected for AICTE Light program for the year 2021. Hostels for men and women are available. Government and alumni scholarships are available for the students. A vibrant IEDC and NSS unit and college bus facility to the adjacent places.
With the support of IEEE, the largest technical professional organization of engineers, students are given an opportunity to hone their technical skills. Our campus hands over the key to success for every student. The placement graph setting its venture upward and making the dream job accessible with the training and placement cell.
Training and placement cell plays a critical role in shaping up the career goals and equipping the students with capabilities to aid them in the search for a complete career. The cell consists of a training and placement officer, Professor Raju M and Professor Divya Raj as representatives from faculty, and a group of active students to carry out the responsible working of the cell.
The memories of the past batches are kept alive by the efforts of the alumni relation cell ARC.
College ennu parayunnathu enne sambandhichidathalam ente life le ethavum difference verthiya 4 varsham edanu yochal definitely Chengannur Engineering College padicha 4 varsham aanu ethavum velli difference ennu njan parayum. ഒരു പ്രാവശ്യം കൂടെ അവിടെ പഠിക്കാൻ പറ്റിയിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ആ 4 വർഷം വീണ്ടും എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റിയിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ എൻ്റെ ബാച്ചിൻ്റെ കൂടെ തന്നെ എന്ന് എല്ലാവരെയും പോലെ ഞാനും ആഗ്രഹിക്കാറുണ്ട്.
My memories of CEC are nothing but happy and joyful. I made a lot of friends and I built some long-lasting relationships. I do owe a lot to CEC. It shaped me. It molded me. It gave me those foundations that today has helped me to reach where I am. Thank you, CEC.